The first work which is now recognized as AI was done by Warren McCulloch and Walter Pitts in 1943. They proposed a model of artificial neurons.